Hey guys! Welcome back to UltFone channel. Have you ever forgotten your iPad passcode? And after many failed attempts on entering the security passcode, you find yourself locked out. And this time, you can no longer enter or try any more passcodes to unlock your iPad. If you are one of those who got your iPad disabled, you must have tried restarting it. But the bad news is that, there's no official way to bypass the passcode and simply get your iPad back to normal. You will have to reset the iPad to its factory settings, and then restore your apps and data from the backup in order to regain access to your iPad again. Well, for that, our first method is iTunes. So, launch iTunes on your computer and connect your disabled iPad using a USB cable. Then, put it into recovery mode by pressing the power button and home button simultaneously. Continue holding them until you see Connect to iTunes screen. iTunes will throw you a pop-up once it detects your device in recovery mode. There, click on the option that says Restore, followed by Restore and Update. Then confirm your actions, and wait for the process to be completed. Your iPad will begin to restore. Another way to do the job is by using iCloud's Find My feature, which lets you track your iOS devices and can even help you reset them, in situations similar to this or if your device gets stolen or lost. Just open iCloud.com in any web browser and sign into your Apple ID configured with your disabled iPhone. There, click on Find My option, and hit on All Device at the top. Then find your iPad in the list of devices followed by selecting it. Hit the Erase iPad option, and then confirm your action. After completion, your iDevice will be returned to its factory setting. Though these two ways work just fine usually, most of the iPad users still struggle with their disabled devices. That's why we got you an amazing tool, UltFone iOS System Repair, which is much more effective and efficient at work, and won't disappoint you at all. And to get this tool, just visit the UltFone official page, get into the Recovery and Repair tab, and select iOS System Repair. Hit on the Download button. Install it. And finally launch it over your PC. Now, you will see the main screen of UltFone iOS System Repair. Connect your iPad with Apple's official lighting cable, and put it into recovery mode by pressing down the power button and home button simultaneously. Release both the buttons once your device gets recognized. Here, click on Reset Device to enter the reset module, and you will see two options now. Opt for the factory reset option to fix your iPad's OS and then confirm your action. Now, hit Download, and this tool will retrieve the most suitable firmware for your iDevice. After the download is done, hit Start Factory Reset and wait for the process to complete. Once done, your device will be back to normal, and that too with the latest iOS firmware version. Now you can start setting up your device and make use of it again. We hope this video will help, and if so, don't forget to like, comment, and share it. Also, do subscribe to our channel. Thanks for watching.